it's Taylor Gray, and we are backstage with AllAccess.com.
Hey, it's Danny with AllAccess.com, and I'm here with Taylor Gray.
Hi.
Woo! And so, I have to say, you are a college student, singer-songwriter. Is there something else that I haven't named yet? Like, I would call you a social media guru, too.
No.
The way you post everything on your social media, on your Instagram, check it out. I am Taylor Gray. So, you know, you're a student at Stanford, I heard.
Yes.
And your major not only is neuroscience, which I think a lot of people usually fail, like, after the first, neuroscience class?
You know, we shall see. There's no neuroscience major. It's a concentration, but it's kind of a mouthful to, like, say.
Okay.
Say neuroscience. But, yeah, you know, we're going back to school on Monday. Well, pray for me.
So, how do you combine music and science? Because those are two different. I guess they're similar, but then different at the same time.
I like that they're so different.
Okay.
Because it feels like very different aspects of my life.
Yeah.
And I feel like if I was doing the same thing in, like, a study sense and a passion sense, it just would become too much. You know when you, like, do something.
You get bored.
That you love, and then you, like, have to study it and take tests, and you're like, oh, this isn't fun anymore.
This isn't a hobby anymore.
Yeah, exactly. So I'm like, I like that they're so different, so I can do the studying and, like, pull those all-nighters, like, sad, and then, like, music, and I'm like, those are happy all-nighters.
Girl, yeah. I actually miss my all-nighters. I'm not gonna lie. College. I do miss college. I think everyone at a certain point does miss it, too. But I want to talk about your latest single, Back to Bite. And so I was completely thrown off because your video is just about women empowerment, but then the lyrics are just so, like, in depth about someone that has been hurt by someone,
mm-hmm.
especially a woman. I feel like we have, you know, we wear our heart on our sleeve sometimes, and we got hurt. So can you just tell me a little bit more about that song?
Absolutely. I mean, it for me is a song about female empowerment and taking your voice back, kind of in this era of this, like, really awesome feminist movement that's happening in entertainment, and women are speaking out and, you know, taking their voice back for themselves, and I wanted to be a part of that. And I wrote Back to Bite so that it could cater to a wide range, like, of women who've been hurt, whether it's, like, from a very specific individual relationship or someone who's cheated on versus, like, you know, someone who's been assaulted and hurt in that way.
So different.
And I wanted to, you know, take my voice back from being hurt, and I wanted to extend that to as many people as I could reach and give them, like, kind of a little mini anthem that they could feel like someone is out there using their voice for them.
I like that, Back to Bite. You know, you're going with an aggressive, like, because if you bite, you're kind of an aggressive person.
You know, girls bite back.
I love it. So check out her latest single, Back to Bite.